What is overhead cost variance? Overhead cost variance is nothing but the actual output into standard overhead rate per unit minus actual overhead cost. So here is actual output into standard overhead per unit minus actual overhead cost. So this is nothing but the overhead cost variance. So this is the overhead cost variance formula. Now what are the overhead cost variances? Overhead cost variances can be of two types, which I have told, that is variable overhead and fixed overhead. So we'll see the formulas of the variable overhead variance. First, variable overhead variance is nothing but, that is equal to actual output into standard variable overhead rate minus actual variable overhead. So actual output into standard variable overhead rate minus actual variable overhead. So that is nothing but the variable overhead variance. Second, variable overhead expenditure, variable overhead efficiency variance. So it can be divided into two categories. So let us take both the formulas.